Here, ignore what's going on, let me explain. So I'm back to give you guys a quick product review. I don't want to spend too much time on this video talking, I kind of just want to get right into it, but to just give you a sneak peek of what I've got going on. So during the holidays, my mom actually stopped by Walmart and was able to find the Mielle Organics, and sorry, I've kind of got them all out of the box, but the Mielle Organics Pomegranate and Honey Collection that was actually on sale for $10. So we got two full-size products for $10. It was just during the Christmas holiday. I saw that they were running out of stock like crazy, so my mom just so happened to see them and she grabbed them for me. So in that box comes the, well, I'll show you what I got out first, the leave-in conditioner, the pomegranate and honey leave-in conditioner that is moisturizing curl primer and detangler for thick, curly, type 4 hair. And then the second product is the same line, pomegranate and honey, but it is the twisting soufflé. So I didn't have a regular conditioner, I didn't have the shampoo, I don't have a gel, it's just these two products that you got for $10. So I went ahead and washed and conditioned and sat under the dryer, deep conditioned and sat under the dryer with a completely different line of products, and then got back in the shower and detangled again and applied the pomegranate and honey leave-in. So that is what's on my hair right now. It's kind of in the twist because again, I do everything in the shower and then I twist my hair back up. So it is very light, and I'll show you guys, ignore my nails, but you guys, the consistency. So it is very light. I don't know if you can see that. Smells absolutely amazing. It's not thick. When you rub your hands together, it gives you kind of a creamy consistency. I'll just take one of these twists out. So putting it in my hair, I applied a good amount to each section. I still see, you know, quite a bit of frizz, but again, it is just the leave-in conditioner, so I'm hoping that the twisting soufflé will actually take care of all that frizz that I have. So we'll see. So let me twist these pieces back up. But again, it is very creamy, very light, it's not heavy. It doesn't necessarily feel like a butter, it just feels kind of like a creamy gel almost. So. But again, the smell is amazing. So it gives me kind of like that milky consistency. All right, so let me put that piece back up. So as far as the twisting soufflé, same thing, but it is very creamy. It's more like a, not a buttery consistency, but a pasty consistency. Has the same light, airy smell as the leave-in conditioner. So I'm going to go ahead and I just think in advance, just the twisting soufflé is not gonna work for me. And I am gonna do this on a wash and go. Now it does say it's best used to style twist outs, but you can style as desired. So I am gonna go ahead and do a wash and go and I'm going to pair it with my Diva Believe-In. But before I start all in my hair, I'm just gonna take a little bit of product from the cap. I'm gonna put it in my hand and I'm gonna put a dab of the gel and we're gonna mix them together. And this is how you test in advance if products are gonna work good together. And this is looking good. You see how it's creamy? There's no clumps. It didn't clump up. It went together really well. So that's how you test in advance if products are gonna work well together. You don't wanna wait and then put it on your hair and then you start seeing those white clumps and such. So it seems like it's gonna work, so I'm gonna go ahead and get started. You guys have seen how I do my wash and goes before, so I'm not going to record the entire wash and go. But I do divide my hair into four sections, and then I work within those sections and subsections. So We're gonna start with this back section first. So I'll just show you guys this bottom one. Oh, let me make sure I get my water, because I always apply all of my products on soaking wet hair. So take out that first section. I'm a little heavy-handed, so we're gonna start with that much. And I'm just gonna try the twisting soufflé first, just to see what it does for my curls, and then I'll go back through with the gel. But again, a twisting soufflé I don't think is enough to actually hold my hair. So I'm just really doing this to help moisturize my curls and lock in the moisture that I got from the leave-in. And then I'll go back through with the gel, and I'll probably shingle it because I'm having such an issue with frizz this week. Very creamy, very thick. It glides in really, really good. As you see, no tangles. I really detangled with the leave-in in the shower. So smoothing it in. Really taking my time to smooth because of all that frizz. Got a little bit of definition, a little bit of shedding. I think it's because I haven't been drinking enough water. So I'm gonna take a pump of gel and just go back over it. You guys know I love the Diva Curl Believe In Gel. It has an amazing scent, and I think the scent goes really well with this Mielle organic scent. Nice creamy curls. Just raking it through. And now every single strand is coated. So I'll just go back and shingle. I'm still working on my shingling, guys. It's a struggle for me. I don't know how girls shingle and shingle so damn fast. It's still a process for me. A little goes a long way, though. If you can see, my hands are like coated in product. So I think I can go a little lighter on the next section. All right, that's me attempting to shingle it. I don't think I like that. I am a praying hands method girl, and I'm gonna stick to what I know. A part of shingling, I believe, is just to make sure every strand is coated. I do a good job of doing that, so I'm gonna go for what I know, and I'm gonna do the praying hands because I just think it works better for my hair. All right, guys, so I'm gonna take this technique and I'm gonna do it all around, and we'll be back. All right, guys, so I am back. And as you can see, I am done applying the product. It went really fast. It's a really, really creamy product. So working it through my hair went very quick, to say the least. This is a very quick wash and go, and it's maybe because I'm focused more on a cream, the souffle, than the actual gel. I just kind of put the gel in there just to give me some hold. So maybe not being so focused on, you know, definition and such is why the wash and go went pretty fast. I'm a little frizzy at the top, so I'm just adding a little bit more gel, and then, you know, in a hot second, I'm gonna leave it alone because we don't want to create frizz where there isn't any frizz. And I'm gonna actually sit under the dryer. It is the winter time, so of course we modify our wash and go routine. I'm not gonna leave the house with wet hair. I'm actually going to make sure my hair and my, my scalp is completely dry. So that's about how much I used. Can you guys see that? Which I think I used too much. Just being honest, I think I used too much. This is the first time I have used Mielle Organics products. I think I had like the vitamins or something like that in the past, but I haven't used any of the hair products. So I did not know that a little truly goes a long way when it comes to these products. So we're gonna see what happens when this dries. Sorry, I'm kind of like looking down as I put things back in the box. We're gonna see what happens when this dries. Again, I'm about to go sit under the dryer. And just like with any other cream, I notice as it starts drying a little bit, I get a little bit of shrinkage. So I'm just kind of shaking it out. I don't know, guys. I don't know how this one's gonna turn out. Again, nothing against the product. It might be user error. I might just not be used to this one yet. But you know, if you don't love your results when it's wet, you can't guarantee you're gonna love your results when it's dry. If you don't love your results when it's wet, you're not gonna love your results when it's dry. And I'm undecided about my results right now because I think I'm so used to being heavy-handed on a gel after I put in my styler. And because I wasn't, I'm just like, I don't know, because I'm a gel girl. So we're gonna see. Again, this product is recommended to use on twist outs and such, or it says, or style as desired. So I style as I desire, because as long as a product is moisturizing, then I shouldn't have an issue with my wash and go, regardless. So we're gonna see. So I'm gonna sit under the dryer and we'll see what happens when I come back. All right, guys, so I'm back. I'm about 80% dry. I got a little bit of product buildup. Sorry, my light is like super bright. All right, I got a little bit of product buildup on a couple of pieces. But I will take a damp cloth and fix that. I don't know how I feel about it. I sat under the dryer, so I've gotten some frizz up here. I definitely think there's a little bit of curve to it, so I'm not thinking I will use this again on a wash and go. I'm thinking that this twisting soufflé, I had to think of the name of it. I'm thinking this twisting soufflé is probably made more for a twist out solely. The instructions did say that it's made for a twist out, but it could be styled as desired. So when I see styled as desired, I see that I could style my hair as desired, as usual. And I'm not really feeling it. I'm just being honest. Again, absolutely love the smell, absolutely love just the consistency of it. It's very creamy, but again, I think that this product is probably better suited for a twist out. Just being honest, I did not get the best results with a wash and go. Just a lot of frizz. It's definition. The definition is definitely there, but it's more frizz than I'm used to. So I don't want to give up on it because I do like the way it made my hair feel. So maybe I'll sleep on it and let you guys know what I think about it tomorrow. All right, guys, so it's day two. I just woke up, threw on some clothes, I got some errands to run, but I took my hair out of a lock sock and kind of zhuzhed it up a little bit, moved it around, pulled my curls over to where I want them to be. Honest opinion, how do I feel about the Mielle Organics Pomegranate and Honey Leave-In? My hair is super, super soft. There is no gel crunch, and again, I mixed it with the Diva Curl Believe-In Gel. There is zero crunch to it. It is the softest hold ever. I do have curl definition, if you can see that. So I definitely have curl definition, but I do have quite a bit of frizz. This is not my favorite wash and go, but again, guys, I did say, the instructions say it is best used on twist outs, but you can style as desired. So I chose to go ahead and do a regular wash and go. So I'm not loving it for the wash and go, just being honest, not loving it for the wash and go, but I'm gonna try it again on a twist out. You guys know I typically don't do twist outs, or no, I'm gonna try it again on just two strand twist, where I actually have my hair left in the two strand twist, just to see how shiny and moisturized my twist can be. So I will come back and do another review on this. Yeah, it's just too much frizz. But like I said, I noticed that while it was soaking wet, that it was just too much frizz for me. So like I said yesterday, if you don't like your hair when it's soaking wet, you're not gonna like it when it's dry. But again, it's full, it's got plenty of body. It smells amazing. I actually woke up to the smell of it. I could smell it through my lock sock, and I was like, that's a very refreshing smell. But yeah, it's too much frizz. So I've got some errands to run, so I don't mind running errands like this, but I think for work the next 2 days, I'm just gonna pull it up in a puff cuff. I'll just rock it in a puff cuff instead. So all right, guys, yeah, that is my review as far as the Mielle Organic. So this is what it looks like in the packaging. I went ahead and put it back. And again, this is two full-size bottles that I got for only $10. Or my mom got for me for only $10. And again, it's the Pomegranate and Honey Collection. It's a prime and defined styling system that is formulated for thick, curly, type 4 hair. However, perfect for any curl pattern. The collection includes three styling options to create a soft to deep definition. And again, I didn't get all three. I'm thinking maybe the curl smoothie actually would have been better for me for a wash and go. So the leave-in conditioner is a moisture sealant and cuticle smoother to prime natural curls, creating the optimal foundation for deeper, longer lasting curl definition. I definitely feel like I have curl definition. It's not the most defined, but it's there. The Pomegranate and Honey Twisting Soufflé shapes curls with semi-deep definition, conditioning each strand while adding moisture and shine. And it does say to prime, you want to apply a generous amount of Pomegranate and Honey Leave-In Conditioner to sectioned hair after conditioning. Work product through your favorite detangling tool. Do not rinse leave-in, which I did. Then to define the curls by applying Twisting Soufflé to sectioned damp or dry hair, finger comb or comb through to evenly distribute product before twisting or braiding. Allow to air dry or sit under dryer, though typically used to style twist outs, style as desired. So, I chose style as desired. So I'm not going to knock this line for how my style as desired came out. It did clearly recommend using it on twist out. So again, I'm gonna come back, guys, and do it on a twisted routine and see if I like it better. But again, smell A1, very, very light hold, even with using my Diva Curl Believe In. It mixed well. There is no product buildup. But it's frizzy. It's frizzy. So, all right, guys, that's it. Make sure you guys like this video, leave your comments below. If you've tried this line on a wash and go and you got better results, let me know if you used it alone or if you mixed it with something, or if you tried this line on a twist out or two strand twist that you left in. Let me know what your thoughts were. And again, like this video, comment below, and hit that bell so you can get notifications of when I get additional videos out. With it being the new year, hoping to get more videos out to you guys, linking up with more product lines. So have a great day, guys. See you later. Bye. Listen to my dreams.